This is Hema Smith with the agency, and this is the third series of our top 10 selling secrets. Now let's go on to the selling secret number 7. Selling secret number 7, play the agent feel. A secret sale killer is hiring the wrong broker. Make sure you have a broker who is totally informed. They must constantly monitor the multiple listing service, know the properties are going on the market, and know the comps in your neighborhood. Find a broker who embraces technology. A tech-savvy one has many tools to get your home sold. Selling secret number 8, light it up. Maximize the light in your home. After location, good light is the one thing that every buyer cites that they want in a home. Take down the drapes, clean the windows, change those lampshades, increase the wattage of your light bulbs, and cut the bushes outside to let the sunshine in. Do what you have to do to make your house bright and cheery. It will make it more sellable. Selling secret number 9, have empty closets. Storage is something every buyer is looking for and can never have enough of. Take half the stuff out of your closet, then neatly organize what's left in there. Buyers will snoop, so be sure to keep all closets and cabinets clean and tidy. Now this ends our third series of our top 10 selling secrets. If you've enjoyed so far, I invite you to tune in to our last series. This is Hema Smith with Agency 408-687-3758.